can stay in the seat.
Just send me in the vehicle if we end up rolling down the hill too.
I don't know if it's how far we're going.
I think the trail probably goes on.
I do too.
But I don't know that we're.
Pretty narrow tires has been over that, because I can see the tracks of the tires in there. There ain't no those others is loud up here.
Well, you could have pretty narrow tires on like a little Toyota pickup or something like that.
Yeah,
a lot of them do a lot of crawling with those pickups, those Toyotas and Nissans.
The other thing about the Rubicon models, they got sway bar disconnects on them, so you can push a button and it disconnects the front sway bars so that your wheels will drop down another 6-8 inches or so, maintain contact with the ground, when this one would pull the front wheel off. That way you have 4 wheels on the ground for pulling.
Sure. I plan to do that. get stopped.
Yeah.
Thought he'd be a nice guy and let him by, but I guess he didn't want to do that.
I wouldn't think it'd be too good a place to ride bikes. I think it'd be pretty rough.
Those bikes got suspension on them. It'd still be rough. Kind of like these rocks coming here.
Guys, I watch them on the YouTubes. Every time they see one of them, they go and they turn around and come back two or three times and throw mud all over. I'm thinking, you gotta wash that thing. Yep, there where they just take it through the some wash somewhere. And
well, here comes another biker.
The other thing that's happening is,
I'll just stop here.
They're going the other way.
Oh, okay.
Thing, most of them are 16, 18 years old.
Yeah. Running grandpa's rig out through the woods.
They're not going to wash it, probably. They'll take it back dirty and grandpa will have to go get it washed.
Probably cook yourself. Advisor.